About to go live on CNBC in a few minutes, but I'm gonna answer your Twitter questions first. RV is asking, I still don't understand gamma. Well, you're not the only one. Think of it as the accelerator pedal for delta. As a trade goes in your favor, gamma is what accelerates and increases your leverage as a trade goes in your favor and decreases your leverage as it goes against you. That's how you get the asymmetrical risk to reward ratio of an option strategy.